Sharky.
Oh, you made it, Sharky.
Hello, how are you both?
Good. How are you?
I'm okay. Oh, do you like my armbands?
But Sharky, yes? you're a shark. You don't need armbands.
You see, I can swim in the sea, but out here in this kind of water, I sink like a rock.
What, in Seacraft World?
Yeah, in Seacraft World, I sink like a rock. I don't know whether it's my big butt. Check it out.
Ooh, you got a big butt.
Or whether I have a big brain with all my smarts in it.
No, I don't think so.
Okay, so it's probably not my big brain. So how are you girls anyway? I haven't seen you both in ages.
Yes, we're fine. Just been, going on an adventure, chilling out.
Yeah.
Chilling like villains.
Yes. How about you? Oh, actually, even little Kelly tried to poison our dog, so we robbed her dogs. His name's Arsenic.
Mm-hmm. Arsenic?
Yeah,
Arsenic.
It's a type of poison.
Ugh. So that's the name of her dog, or have you changed Button's name?
No, what? Buttons is still called Buttons. Brian is a girl, but it's still called Brian. But evil little Kelly's dog is called Arsenic. But we'll probably change it if he turns out to be nice. We're still not sure yet.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. That's awesome. That's pretty cool. Okay, well, girls, thank you so much for inviting me here to Seacraft World. I've always wanted to come here with you two because it's going to be real cool and you get the royal treatment. So I want you both to shut down the slide and let me go on it first.
Ooh, well, we can have a look. They said it wasn't going to be too busy today, so we can go on all the rides for free just because we're from the Magical Kingdom.
Amazing!
Oh, that is awesome. That's why I came here. This is going to be so much fun. Ooh, we get pretzels.
Yeah.
I love salty pretzels.
Oh, no. Okay. I have a better idea. Big Mac.
Oh,
no.
Yeah.
Vegetarian here.
Oh,
Excuse me.
Well, some fries.
You could have the Mac Veggie.
Ooh, the Mac Veggie. Get in my Mac belly.
Yeah, the Mac. Oh, do you ever have the Mac Rib? It's so mouth-watering. Yeah.
I literally just said I was a vegetarian.
Little Kelly, did you ever have the Mac Rib?
Oh, it's totally mouth-watering.
Okay.
Guys,
so
come on, we're wasting time. Yeah, let's go
where
inside.
Where are we going first?
We're going, I'm not too sure. We have full reign of this place because...
It's gonna rain.
Hi guys, Little Kelly from Magical Kingdom plus one. Okay guys, come on in.
Oh, it's a shark. Okay, they didn't see me. I ran really quick.
Oh gosh, what?
Ow, I'm stuck.
Yeah, me too.
What's going on?
What's going on here?
Oh, it's just like a forest field. You have to walk around this way.
Oh, I jumped over it.
Did you jump over?
I think if you don't have a ticket, it won't let you through, but we are allowed in.
Okay, this is awesome. Ooh, this place looks so good. Okay, I'm gonna go. Where are we going?
No pretzels, donuts.
Oh, okay, I'll have a pretzel and a donut. Oh, I took two of them.
Don't eat until you go in the water after.
Yeah, because you'll get a cramp and then you won't be able to swim and then it'll be dangerous.
And we'll save you.
Oh, that's pretty cool. Did you guys know that if I turned upside down in the water, I'd die?
What?
Yeah.
I think that would happen to anybody.
So, little Kelly's guy is just distracting the man here at the counter because I think Kelly just stole loads of donuts.
No, I got some chocolate chip cookies. He can put it on the Magical Kingdom tab because we have a tab pretty much everywhere we go. So, here you go, little Kelly, cookie for you, and Shaky cookie for you, and I've got loads more for later.
Hey!
Thank you!
Little Kelly, you took my cookie.
Oh, sorry.
Okay, guys, let's go see. Look at a ride. Come on, I'm so excited.
Okay.
Which one have we got first?
Oh, dolphin interaction.
Let's interact with some dolphins.
Oh, look, they're in here, look!
Like
it's the dolphins, can you go in?
I guess we get to swim with them, let's go. Ready? Yeah. Oh, look at them.
Hello, dolphins.
We can pet the dolphins. Hello, dolphin.
Hello, dolphin.
You talk to that turkey.
He said hello and he likes your hair.
He says there's a shark in the water.
Yeah, there is a shark in the water. Ooh, what does this bring us into? I'm going in this one. Bye.
No, Sharky. Wait, Sharky.
Whoa, they look bigger.
Yeah, there could be sharks. Okay, this is just a dolphin interaction. We have to go pet them and say nice things to them, and then we get to leave and go on rides.
Okay.
Hello, dolphin. Hey, where are you? I like your pointy nose.
I don't think they like me very much.
No,
I don't speak
like
dolphin very
well. What are you saying, little Kelly?
I don't know.
He's a silky fella. Rub him.
Ooh.
Okay, hold on the way.
Oh wow, it's slimy and weird. I don't like it.
Oh, he's so slimy.
It's so weird when things swing past you in the water. It freaks me out.
But Sharky, you're a shark.
Yeah, I know. So if something swims past me, it freaks me out.
Okay,
it's so funny you're wearing armbands.
No, you're wearing armbands.
Guys, look. There's a roller coaster here.
Ooh. Can we go, please?
Yeah, okay. Let's skip the line. Come on.
We're skipping the queue.
Yeah, it's okay. Look, there's carts in the chest, so grab them.
Okay, I got one.
Okay, we'll go one at a time. I'll start. Okay.
Oh, no, be careful, little Kelly. You remember the last time what happened when we went on a roller coaster?
Oh, yeah, I fell and lost my voice.
Okay, no, there's two.
Okay, ready, go! Okay.
Yay!
Oh, I'm nervous, you guys.
No hand.
Uh-oh, here comes the here noise.
Here we go. Oh, we're climbing up to the top, you guys.
Oh, this isn't Lush. Good.
Lush, here we go.
Uh-oh.
Whoa!
Be careful, guys.
Whoa!
Yay. Oh, that's so much fun.
Oh, wait. Don't go all the way around because you just go again. No! Okay. Back up.
Yay! Oh, I'm off.
Okay.
Oh, no, whoa, that was close.
Guys!
Oh, Kelly, come back!
I'm coming. Okay.
You're okay.
I thought I was going to be in another crash, Carly. It scared me.
Oh, gosh, I'm so glad you're okay.
Oh, me too. Okay, where else
the more important question is, where do we get more cookies and where are we going next?
Okay.
Oh, cool. Thank you.
Okay, I was going to give you some more, but let's see. I want to go on a water ride. We wore our swimsuits for a reason. Let's go look around.
Water our swimsuit? No. I'm not going to make that one work.
You're going to try and make a joke.
Hello, Oinkers. There's Oinkers.
Oh, there's a river.
Good.
What's that?
Is
river.
Oh, lazy river.
Look, water rides over here.
Go.
Oh, my gosh. There's so many of them. They look awesome.
Oh, wow.
Go on them!
Okay, guys, we have to have a race. Oh. Let's have a race on this one.
Let's go on this one. Are we going on this?
Yeah, let's have a race on this one.
The weather is just so nice.
Excuse me.
Pick a lane, little Kelly.
Okay. I'm going to pick the middle one.
Okay, I'm going to pick this one.
Okay, are you ready?
Oh, turkey!
Oh, no!
We're going!
Oh, that's so fast! I think I
gotta win! Oh no, little Carly, I'm catching you!
That was so much fun! That was loads of fun! I enjoyed that one!
That was good!
But you two cheated, you went before I did!
Hey, you pushed us!
Oh, I didn't push you!
Oh, guys, look at this one! It's called the kamikaze!
Okay,
whoa! Okay, Henry!
I don't know about this one!
Yeah, I'm gonna watch it, and then you can watch us.
Okay, there's ladders down this way. Come on, girls.
You go first.
We're gonna watch it.
Oh, I'm going first?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm on the way. I'm nearly at the top. Oh, no. It's getting higher.
Oh, I can see you walking up.
It's getting higher.
Oh, there you are. I'm in the bottom. Oh, get out of there, you.
You said make sure I keep my hands and fins inside the vehicle at all time.
Okay, you ready, Shaky? I'm watching you.
Okay. 1, 2, 3. This is crazy!
I thought you'd go much faster, Sharky.
Okay.
You're not slippery.
So, that was pretty slow, but my shirts have gone right up my butt.
Oh, wedgie.
Yeah. Kelly.
This isn't good. Okay, your turn, little Kelly.
Okay. I'm going to take a shortcut, and I think I'm going to come up this way.
Okay, so... Kamikaze.
It's like...
Bless you, but that says kamikaze.
Do you need a tissue?
No, you just
guys,
you
I'm
just
at
sneeze.
The top.
Oh, shut up.
Okay, come on.
Okay, ready? Ooh. 1, 2, 3, go. Oh,
good job.
Oh, gosh, it's so scary. It's so scary, you guys.
It seems so much quicker when you go down it.
Oh, gosh, yeah, it really does. Ah! Oh, my gosh. Okay, I'm nearly at the end.
Good job.
Whoa. Yay, good job. That was awesome.
Little Caddy, okay, do you want to turn?
I'll go.
Okay. Here you go.
Shaky, do you want a cookie?
I have a cookie. But yes, I will definitely have another cookie.
Okay. No. Look at that ride over there. It looks so cool.
Hey, I'm at the top.
She's at the top.
Hey, Carly.
I actually think I regret this.
No, go for it.
You have to say something cool.
Look so small down there.
Say something cool when you jump.
Okay, let me see. Cheese. Ow.
Oh no, little Kelly, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. I'm just coming down.
You need it. This
looks fun. This looks like loads of fun.
Where? Yay!
Okay? Yay! Good job. Okay. So I think we should probably move on to the next ride, guys.
Okay, let's go.
Which one do you want to go on next, guys? I think that one over there.
Yes. Oh, the Twinkler.
This one looks amazing.
There's three slides, so all of us can go on it.
Okay, let's go.
It's a race.
Okay.
It's a race, and I'm gonna win.
No.
Ow, my head.
Wait. This way. No, it's this way. Come on, guys. This way. Look, Kelly. This way.
There's stairs this way.
Yeah, I love Joker Sharky.
Ha ha, you'll never catch me now. I'm getting the top slide. I'm going to go down the fastest.
Oh, no. little Kelly, you dropped your wallet.
What?
Okay. It's all the way back down the
There's
bottom.
There's a lot of... I don't know which one's going to be the best. So each take one. Little Kelly, you go... He's both fighting for the same one, you guys.
Okay. Oh, yeah. We actually are.
Go Kelly. Yeah. Okay, you ready?
Who got down? Oh, mine's called Twister.
I got Hurricane.
Mine's called the Typhoon.
Right, go.
One, two, three, go.
Whoa. I nearly went over the edge.
Me too. Oh,
don't do that.
Quickly.
Oh, this is awesome. Whoa. Okay.
So scary.
Keep going, girls.
Mine isn't that scary. Whoa.
I can see you, little Kelly.
Hey, little girly.
Hello, girls. Oh, I nearly fell.
Uh-oh.
Be careful.
Thanks.
It's like a lace ripper, more like.
Yeah, kind of. Girly. Oh, hey, Shaky, I can see you.
Can you see me?
Yeah, I'm right behind you.
Okay. I'm going to win. I'm going to win.
No.
I won.
Well, in fairness, I had to jump on the blocks a little bit down.
Oh, okay. No, I won. I did it.
Well, guys. Okay.
You want me to tell you a joke?
Please.
Okay. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Let us in. Let us in, why don't you?
Guys, the rides haven't been really that good. They've been pretty slow. How about we go check out the whale show? It's meant to be awesome.
Great idea.
That'd be a lot of fun. Okay, I'd love to do that. What do they call the whales in here?
Whales. I think this whale is called...
Whale.
I think his name's Willy. Willy the whale. Is it the... Let's see. The Orca show! Yeah, this is it, you guys. Okay. Yeah, look. Oh, our seats are up here, you guys. Look. The white ones.
I follow. Ooh, the white ones.
Okay, I'm going to sit here. Shaky, do you want to sit in the middle? And little Kelly's there. Okay, let's get ready for the whale show.
Okay, I can't wait. I'm so excited.
Splashing around?
Yeah, look at his tail.
He was so good. All those people in the front row, they got soaked in it.
They did get soaked in it.
They did. They're all wet.
But I think that's the show done for now. So let's go take another look around. I mean, I know that there's meant to be a shark tank here too. I just don't know.
I heard
sure.
My cousin Riley works over here, actually.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Sharky!
What?
You forgot to tell us about your mom.
Oh yeah, we have to hear from Scuba Steve.
Yeah.
I'm sorry. So my mom's pregnant and she's going to have a baby. And I don't know what it is yet. She didn't say if it's going to be a baby girl or a baby boy. But she's expecting any day now. I'm super excited.
Oh, that's so exciting. You're going to be a big brother.
Yeah, and we're going to have to hold an audition because we've already found the godfather who's going to be Scuba Steve.
But now
we're looking for the part of godmother.
Well, I think it should be little Carly.
What?
I think it should be you. I mean, you go out with Scuba Steve. You're kind of part of that whole family.
Oh,
and me
gosh,
and Sharky may be
terrible.
Best friends, but you definitely should be good to put the godmother.
Okay, no, I feel terrible. You could have it because I was like, mine.
No, what if, you can do it.
What if we somehow manage to have both of you?
Yes! Well, that would be awesome.
Okay, I'll talk to my mom and dad and see what they said because they could have picked someone else.
Though.
You haven't?
No.
Okay. When she has the baby, we'll get all of you guys over.
Oh, that sounds awesome. Okay.
Yeah.
Well, I really want to find this shark tank. So, guys,
I also have to remind you that all my family are big, great white sharks.
Well, if they're as nice as you, Sharky, I'm sure they won't eat us. Wait, isn't your dad, like, pretty...
Don?
Yeah, he's
my dad's the Don Collie shark.
Doesn't he have a massive mouth?
Hey, he told a secret one time, and now he has a big
mouth. No!
Is that what you're saying? That one time...
Would he eat us?
Oh, yeah, he would most definitely eat you too. But it's okay because if you go with me, he won't eat you. He promises not to.
Okay.
So you'll be okay.
Let's see. Oh, look, there's another roller coaster over here.
Ooh, McDonald's.
Ooh, McDonald's. Maybe we can pop in there later and get our Big Macs.
Oh, I think we should definitely go in there and get a veggie burger.
You can see the dolphins from the here. No, dolphins.
The dolphins.
Yeah, the other ones are dolphins. It says Dolphin Watch on the sign.
They're so cute.
So that's the plot. I think that's cool. Where we were when we were petting them and stuff.
Yeah, that's exactly where we were. So we need to try and figure out some... Oh, no, it isn't.
Oh, look at that. Is that a dropper?
What?
You go to the top of that and drop all the way down.
No, little girl. Oh, over there. Maybe. I think so. Doesn't look like it's running, though.
No.
Can anyone see the sharks?
I don't know. Hold on. Have a look. Hey! Whoa! That was guys, that was dangerous.
They're your friends!
That was very dangerous. I know they're my friends, but they'll eat me. I'm only a little sissy shark compared to them.
Oh, guys, look at this roller coaster. It's huge.
Oh, let's go on that one.
Yeah, let's go on this one.
Are we going to go on this one?
Oh, I can't get in.
Oh, no, I can't get in.
This way.
It's over here.
Ah!
Give us a queue.
Oh, guys, I went through the queue.
I need it.
Is there no other carts?
No, we take our turns.
This is crazy. I'm on the way back.
Whoa. We want your cart.
It's getting higher. There you are. Oh, no. I'm about to go down.
Yay.
Woo. Look, ma'am. No dolphins. Oh, this is so good. Okay, I feel kind of sick.
Whoa. Mind the chicken.
Yeah, there's chicken on the track.
Here
you come.
Uh-oh.
Woo! And you're home. Oh! Sharky, let the car go.
Oh, he's coming back. Oh, careful!
Little Kelly, up in!
No, you can go, little Kelly. I think this one's a little bit too scary for me after the accident.
Are you sure?
Yeah, you can go.
Okay.
Go! Woohoo!
Ow!
Woo!
This is so fast!
Does this change anything? What does this do, little Kelly? I'm flicking it.
I don't think it does much, Sharky.
Oh, okay.
You okay, little Kelly? Where are you?
Around and around. Up we go.
Oh, there you are.
Oh, there she is.
Oh, you get a great view of the land.
Hi.
Okay.
It's super scary. I think you should do it, little Kelly.
No.
No, little Kelly, get off the track.
Why?
No, get off the track, little Kelly. Get off the track.
Okay.
Oh my gosh.
Whoa,
no! Get off the track!
That was awesome!
When it comes back, jump into it. Are you ready?
No.
We're gonna go.
Yeah, let's go check something else out. That's a little bit too scary for me. Oh, how about we go get a McDonald's and then maybe we could go talk to someone who works here and see how fun it is to work here, because maybe we could get jobs for the summer.
What an idea! I want a Big Mac.
Ooh,
yeah, I'm gonna... I want to wash whales for the summer.
Ooh, that sounds like...
Yeah, I want to wash whales.
Okay, you can put it on the Magical Kingdom tab. I'm just going to grab some food. Right, guys, what do you want?
Hello, sirs. Big bag for me.
Veggie, please.
I'm going to have some chicken nuggets. Oh, gosh, there's so many.
There's too many.
I'm going to put these ones back.
I'm going to put them ones back. I'm going to get some fries. Oh, wait. I didn't want the Big Macs.
Okay. I'm in the kitchen.
Why are you out of the kitchen? We're allowed to take things, but we're not allowed to be in the kitchen.
Sorry, guys. Okay. Ow!
Be careful.
Apologies. Okay, that's closed. Okay.
Okay. Oh, we got some food. That's awesome. Okay.
We got chips. This is the best day ever.
Okay, well, let's grab a seat and eat this up, you guys.
Okay.
Oh, that McDonald's was yummy. And look, I got a map of the whole Seacraft world. So now we can tell where we're going.
Awesome. Ooh. I'm going to keep my Big Mac for later.
Okay, cool.
Okay, where are we going?
So, I was thinking we could go talk to the marine biologist. He has, a room over here where he can teach people about animals. So, let's see what he has to say.
Are we there yet?
Not yet, Sharky.
Are we there yet? How about now?
No, Sharky,
Okay, about now?
No. Oh, you can't go on this! Look!
Where?
Can you?
How can you go up, though?
I don't think so.
I think that's turned off.
Oh, look, it's up here, guys. It's up here.
Okay, we're following.
Okay, hello, Mr. Marine Biologist Man. We want to learn more about the whales. Do they like living in Seacraft World?
Oh, hello there, guys. It's actually quite the contrary. The whales here, they're very unhappy. The tanks that they have them living in, it's just too small. And they fight, and they don't get fed properly. I'm only working here because I'm trying to free them. Maybe you guys could help me.
What? Excuse me! Get me your whale manager! Get me him now!
Sharky, relax!
We want your whale manager!
Okay, do you guys...
whale manager in here. I'm not taking this. No way. Nuh-uh.
We have to figure out a way where we can save the whale, you guys. I think we've had a big enough day in Seacraft. We had fun. But now that we know that the whales are mistreated, we're going to have to try and save them.
Oh my gosh. I have an idea.
Okay. What, little Curly?
Let's go home and sneak back when it's nighttime.
Oh, even better. We can get our clothes, head to the city, rent a truck that will carry the whale. We can sneak in, get the whale onto the truck, and then release it into the ocean.
You are a genius, little Kelly. Thank
or
you, little Kelly.
Or we can make a prank outfit and release it into someone's swimming pool. And then they'll jump in for a swim, and there'll be a whale there.
Well, I mean, that would still mean that the whale's in a small tank, and that's not what we want. We want the whale to be happy and healthy, Sharky.
That's true.
Yeah. Like, we need the whale to go to, like, California and have a great time.
Yeah, California is supposed to be really nice to whales.
They are.
Okay. So, guys, I think we're all agreed. We've had our McDonald's and we've had our fun, but it's time to save the whale.
Let's save the whale.
Okay, guys, it's gonna get dark soon, so we better rent this truck now. This is the only place I could find in the city that rents out trucks.
Okay, we go inside.
We should put it in a swimming pool for a prank.
Okay, let me just check out the kind of trucks that they have. So they got this red one, but that has stuff in it, so we can't rent that one. Ice cream. I mean, it would keep the whale cold, I guess.
Who's Notch?
I don't know, but Notch is obviously renting out his van.
You could keep the whale where you live, because you live under the sea.
That's true.
We could totally move him in. Now, I think I won't be able to hide it from Scuba Steve. He might hear something out of my wardrobe, but I think I can fit him in.
We can try find a place in Bikini Bottom for the whale.
Okay.
Okay. So then there's this orange one. That one looks pretty good. I guess we could fill it up with water.
Good idea.
Minecraft mover. Every whale to everywhere.
Every block to everywhere.
That's what I see.
Well, Sharky, you can't spell very well, so I presume you can't read very well, but we'll give you some reading lessons.
Oh, poor Sharky. I'll give you a rub.
Oh, okay. Brains.
Thanks.
Okay, a cement mixer, that won't work. The whale will only go round and round and round.
I think it's between this big blue truck or this one. We could just keep the back down.
Okay, well, I guess if we do the blue one, they won't know what's inside, and the whale can be there in peace.
We can fill it full of water.
Yeah, okay.
Do it.
Okay, let's see if we can rent one. Did anyone bring their driving license?
Yes, I did.
Have you got your driving license, Turkey?
Absolutely not.
Okay, let's try winging it.
I have a fake ID.
Okay, let's go inside anyway.
Okay, we have to act real cool because we have to be over like 18 or what is it, 25?
I think so, 25.
Okay. Okay. Hello, good sir. My name is Sharky.
Hi.
This is my fellow sir, Little Kelly and Little Carly.
How do you do?
Yes.
Hello.
I definitely have a driver's license. And I am definitely over the age, so don't worry about that.
Yes.
But we need a truck, please. Not to take a whale out of Seacraft World, but just to get a truck, please.
Yeah, preferably the blue one, sir.
Yes, and he is not a shark. He is dressed up like a shark.
Yes, indeed. Well, we filled him.
We got him.
You sure are. You had me nearly fooled. I thought you were some kind of shark. Well, you see, I washed myself with a rag on a stick, but I got Employee of the Month this month, and it's not because I'm fooled by people like you. So y'all can just go ahead and take whatever truck you want. Y'all have a mighty fine day.
thank you, sir.
Thank you.
We'll be off now. Come on, guys.
Yes, let's go. On our way.
You see in the news, it wasn't us.
Shaggy!
Well, I just wanted to make sure that he knows it wasn't us.
Okay, this one. Let's take the blue one.
Okay, the blue one.
Okay, well, I'll jump in the back.
Okay,
Sharky, get in and I'll drive.
Uh-oh, I'm not too confident.
Gosh, I'm wobbling around in here.
Oh no, you're scraping off the other truck.
Ow,
Sharky. It's okay, don't you trust me to drive?
Absolutely not, I know how you drive in real life.
I'm going around everywhere in the back here, you guys.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, guys, get out of the van. Come on.
Okay, I'm out.
Okay,
I have a baseball bat.
So do I.
Bye.
Okay, that means if the security guards come near us, we gotta hit them with the baseball bat. We have to save this whale.
Okay, hold on.
We're gonna hit people with baseball bats?
Yeah. I mean, we have to save the whale. It's a bigger purpose. We're only gonna knock them out. It's okay.
Yeah, they're not gonna die, Sharky.
Okay. I'm up for it.
Okay. Come on, guys.
Should we, like, try it out on each other first?
No.
No.
Well, here. There.
Ow.
Did it hurt?
Okay. Yeah, no, how about this? Ow! Okay, there.
Sharky, your outfit is lovely.
Yeah, I can't believe our spy uniform fits you too, Sharky. It looks great.
Yeah, it's straight from Calvin Klein.
Oh, Calvin Klein, lovely.
Yeah, it's Calvin Klein. It's a shark label. It's nice. Yeah.
Okay.
100% vintage shark.
Okay,
come on, you guys. Come on. I'll break through the fence. Okay. Oh, there we go. Okay. Look, there's a security guard right there. Shh.
Get him.
Okay. Everyone in. Okay. Let's go. Get him.
Go. You girls, get him. I'm going to stay here.
Oh, sorry. He's already. Oh, my gosh. They're robots. Run,
oh my gosh, they're fake security guards. Go. Okay.
Run.
Oh my gosh, I can't believe they're not real security guards. They're robots.
Are they all robots? Let me try this one. They're all robots. Run.
They're all robots. Oh my gosh, they're only paid.
This is great news. They obviously couldn't afford to get real security guards, so they just have robot security guards so people think that they can't steal the whale when we actually can. So this is going to be easier than we thought.
So not only do they save money by putting the whales all together in a small enclosure, they don't even properly secure them at night.
Yeah, oh look, here's the shark tank. Oh no, it's a dolphin tank again. Where is that shark tank?
Okay, look, a dolphin. Okay, cool. Where are they? This way.
Yeah, I think it's... No. Is it that one?
I don't know, I think
no,
so.
No, Shaky, it's this one over here.
These leather pants are starting to chafe.
Oh, come on, guys.
Oh my gosh, I can't believe these guys are robots.
I know, they're so cheap. Ha ha ha.
Ha ha ha.
Ow!
Ow!
What happened?
Did he hit you?
Are you okay?
Did you hit me?
What?
No, I didn't. Ow!
What was that?
Ow!
What did you do that for?
What are you talking about? Come on, this way, guys. The whale's this way.
Okay.
Oh.
Okay.
What's the whale's name?
Willie, I told you.
Okay.
Wait, guys, there's a security guard here.
So Kelly, you need to calm down. Okay,
he's a robot as well. Wait, okay, I think the whale might be asleep at the bottom of the tank. We have to hit the baseball bats at the side of the tank to make it think that we're here. Come on, everyone hit it.
Jump
whoa, little Kelly, whoa! Not that
hard! Kelly, careful!
Oh, I broke the glass!
Oh no, okay, I'll just jump in and get him.
Okay, let's go get him, guys.
Quick, guys, hit the water.
I'm smashing it, Come on, Willie, we can do it, Willie.
Come on, Willie, get up to the top.
Oh, just a little bit.
Show us what you're made of!
Come on, Willie.
Guys.
Come on.
Luke, Eddie,
No, Kenny, get out, quick.
Okay, guys, I have an idea. Since Willie won't come to the surface, we're going to have to dig a hole here so he can get into the van, okay? So we're going to have to drive the van around here, get rid of all these chairs, and back it in here. There we go.
We have to back it in for the Willie.
Yeah.
It's perked.
Oh, good job, little Kenny. I think that's probably some of your best parking you've ever done.
Thank you!
Okay,
good job. The
truck is filled with water, you guys, so Willie should be able to swim right into it, so we just have to lure him up. Come on, splash the water! Come on, Willie!
Come on, Willie!
What?
Oh, be careful, little Kelly, get out of there before Willie gets you!
Okay, come on, Willie! I think he's coming, you guys,
Yay!
Guys, we did it! Willie is finally back into the open ocean! Now he can swim away back to his family!
It's free, Willy!
Woohoo!
But guys, we really gotta get out of here. We've already wiped our fingerprints off the van, but we gotta get out of here before the cops come. When they see a whale in there, they're definitely gonna be on our case.
Okay, come on, let's go get some donuts!
Okay, run! I know what's up to catch, Willy! We did it, girls, we did it! We got free Willy back into the ocean, and now he's at one with his other orca killer whales. And we shut down Seacraft forever for being so cruel to their whales. And they're all open and we ate McDonald's and I just had a general good day.
Yeah, yeah, and we look awesome. Look at our clothes.
Yes, we do. We look like super ninja spies.
We do. Yeah, guys, I definitely think that we should go on some other spy missions to help save the world. We can free the whales and we can do so many other good things for the world. So definitely, I think we should do another spy adventure. Guys, what do you think? Leave it in the comment section below. What kind of spy mission would you like to see Sharky, Little Cardi and myself on? Because we really enjoyed saving Willy and we also really enjoyed all the rides in Seacraft, even though it's a really, really bad place. But guys, if you enjoyed the video, make sure to leave a like and a comment. As I said, don't forget to subscribe to Little Cardi, my sister, Sharky, one of my best friends, and myself. Everyone's channel link is down below, everyone from the Little Club, so if you want to go check out any content from anyone, all the links are down below. Also, don't forget to check us out on Instagram and Twitter too, all the posts of us in real life, hanging out, having fun, and Twitter has all the updates that you guys need to know also, so follow us on there. But guys, I've had a lot of fun. What about you guys?
Yeah, I had also fun.
Yeah, same here. I had loads of fun. And girls, thank you for inviting me on one of your awesome adventures. I can't wait to do another one very, very soon.
No worries, Sharky. But guys, until next time, see you again soon.
Bye.
think I regret this.
No, no, go for it.
You have to say something cool.
Look how small down there.
Yeah, say something. Yeah, say something cool when you jump.
Okay, let me see. Cheese. Ow.
Oh no, Kelly, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. I'm just coming down.
You need it. This
looks fun. This looks like loads of fun.
What? Yay!
Okay? Yay! Good job. Ooh, okay. So I think we should probably move on to the next ride, guys.
Okay, let's go.
Which one do you want to go on next, guys? I think that one over there.
Yes, oh, the Twinkler.
This one looks amazing.
And there's three slides, so all of us can go on it.
Okay, let's go.
It's a race.
Okay.
It's a race, and I'm going to win.
No.
Ow, my head.
Wait, this way. No, it's this way. Come on, guys. This way. Look, Kelly. Yeah. This way.
There's stairs this way.
Yeah, I love joking, Sharky.
Aha, you'll never catch me now. I'm getting the top slide. I'm going to go down the fastest.
Oh, no. Little Kelly, you dropped your wallet.
What?
Okay. It's all the way back down the
There's
bottom.
There's a lot of... I don't know which one's going to be the best, so each take one. Little Kelly, you go... He's both fighting for the same one, you guys.
Okay. Oh, yeah. Go over there, Kelly.
Okay, you ready?
Who got you? Oh, mine's called Twister.
Mine's called the Typhoon.
Right, go.
One, two, three, go.
Whoa. I nearly went over the edge.
Me too. Oh,
don't do that.
Okay.
This is awesome. Whoa.
Okay. Scary.
Keep going, girls.
Mine isn't that scary. Whoa.
I can see you, little Kelly.
Hey, little girly.
Hello, girls. I nearly fell.
Uh-oh.
Be careful.
It's like a lace ripper, more like.
Yeah, kind of. Girly. Oh, hey, Shaky, I can see you.
Can you see me?
Yeah, I'm right behind you.
Okay. I'm going to win. I'm going to win.
No.
I won.
Well, in fairness, I had to jump on the blocks a little bit down.
Oh, okay. No, I won. I did it.
Well, guys. Okay.
You want me to tell you a joke?
Please.
Okay. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Let us in. Let us in, why don't you?
Guys. Okay. The rides haven't been really that good. They've been pretty slow. How about we go check out the whale show? It's meant to be awesome.
Great idea.
That'd be a lot of fun. Okay, I'd love to do that. What do they call the whales in here?
Whales.
I think this whale is called, Willy.
Whale.
I think his name's Willy.
Willy the whale.
Let's see. The Orca show! Yeah, this is it, you guys. Okay. Yeah, look. Oh, our seats are up here, you guys. Look. The white ones.
I follow. Ooh, the white ones.
Okay, I'm going to sit here. Shaky, do you want to sit in the middle? And little Kelly's there. Okay, let's get ready for the whale show.
Okay, I can't wait. I'm so excited.
Guys, that show was amazing. Did you see the whale splashing around?
Yeah, look at his tail.
He was so good. All those people in the front row, they got soaked in it.
They did get soaked in it.
They did. They're all wet.
But I think that's the show done for now. So let's go take another look around. I mean, I know that there's meant to be a shark tank here too. I just
My cousin Riley works over here, actually.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Sharky!
What?
You forgot to tell us about your mom.
Oh yeah, we have to hear from Scuba Steve.
Yeah.
I'm sorry. So my mom's pregnant and she's going to have a baby. And I don't know what it is yet. She didn't say if it's going to be a baby girl or a baby boy. But she's expecting any day now. I'm super excited.
Oh, that's so exciting. You're going to be a big brother.
Yeah, and we're going to have to hold an audition because we've already found the godfather who's going to be Scuba Steve. We're looking for the part of godmother.
Well, I think it should be little Carly.
What?
I think it should be you. I mean, you go out with Scuba Steve. You're kind of part of that whole family. And me and Sharky may be best friends, but you definitely should be good. But the godmother.
Okay, no, I feel terrible. You could have it because I was like, mine.
No, what if, you can do it.
What if we somehow manage to have both of you?
Ooh! Yes! Well, that would be awesome.
Okay, okay, I'll talk to my mom and dad and see what they said, because they could have picked someone else.
Though.
You haven't?
No.
No.
Okay, okay, when she has the baby, we'll get all of you guys over.
Oh, that sounds awesome. Okay, yeah. Well, I really want to find this shark tank, so guys,
I also have to remind you that all my family are big, great white sharks.
Well, if they're as nice as you, Sharky, I'm sure they won't eat us. Wait, isn't your dad, like, pretty...
Don?
Yeah, he's
my dad's the Don Collie Shark.
Doesn't he have a massive mouth?
Hey, he told a secret one time, and now he has a big
no!
mouth. Is that what you're saying? That one time...
Would he eat us?
Oh, oh yeah, no, yeah, he would most definitely eat you too. But it's okay because...